Well, I hope we'll have some issues to discuss, obviously. I'd be interested to hear where you're in.
A two-state solution can be achieved through negotiations that resolve common interstatus issues such as borders, security, refugees, and Jerusalem. I'm encouraged that the parties have embarked on direct talks. These talks must be meaningful with a clear political horizon and must mark progress in the immediate period ahead. I remain deeply troubled by Israel's continuing settlement activity in the West Bank, including East Jerusalem. Settlement activity is deepening the Palestinian people's distrust in the seriousness on the Israeli side towards achieving peace. It will ultimately render a two-state solution impossible. I welcome the release of 26 Palestinian prisoners, but I remain concerned about the fate of some 5,000 Palestinian prisoners who remain in Israeli jails, especially those on hunger strike and administrative detention. They should either be tried or released.
كل يوم الذي يصل إلينا السيد